chirps.
Come on, Chelios, you old fuck skate!
One of the best things about hockey or any sports in general. But when tens of thousands of people in the stadium taunts a single player, it's a thing of a beauty. It's my sole definition of art.
You fucking loser!
Victim number 5, Austin Matthews. When first overall pick Austin Matthews visited Winnipeg, Jets fans made it clear that they preferred their own second overall player, Patrick Laine, over Matthews.
Flushed out quickly by Van Riemsdyk. Kyle Connor quickly up the boards. Here's Bermistroff. Tanev with him as he zigzags in over the line. Tried to take the shot. Carrick wouldn't let him.
Victim number 4, Joe Thornton. After another disappointing playoffs for the Sharks, franchise player Joe Thornton was stripped of his captaincy while his own GM added that Joe simply cannot handle the pressure. For the 2015 season, the Sharks ended up having no captains on their squad. Jets fans saw an opportunity to poke fun at the former San Jose captain. Victim number 3, Ryan Miller. After Ryan Miller letting Crosby's golden goal in 2010 Olympics in Vancouver, Team USA ended up second place in ice hockey. Even after 2 years, Jets fans had some fun with goaltender Ryan Miller.
Little, Vander Kane, Jimmy Slater.
Back it comes to glass. Looks ahead to Thorburn and Leopold has a rear.
Victim number 2. Patrick Kane. In the 2016 NHL season, the American superstar was accused of rape, but with the lack of evidence, the accuser dropped all charges and Kane was later found not guilty. However, that didn't stop Philadelphia fans of chirping the superstar. Victim number 1, any goalie playing against Nashville. It happens after every goal. Nashville fans obliterate the goalie with their chant.
That's one! Thank you, Crawford! May we have another!
He shoots! He scores! You suck! Crawford! 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 You suck! It's all your fault! It's all your fault! It's all your fault!
And there you have it. Top 5 crowd chirps in the NHL.